thing, baby. Come on, come on, Vasquez. Let's get the hell out of here. Hudson here. A and B sentries are in place and keyed.
Right. Stand by. Arming now. Test it, Hudson.
Do it!
Fire in the hole!
Okay, great. Let's get the hell out of here. We're stealing the tunnel.
For what it's worth.
Here, I want you to put this on.
What's it for?
It's a locator. Then I can find you anywhere in the complex on this. It's just a precaution.
Thanks.
Doesn't mean we're engaged or anything. All right, what's next?
Get in. Scoot down. That's good. Now, you lie here and have a nap. You're very tired.
I don't want to. I have scary dreams.
Well, I bet Casey doesn't have scary dreams. Let's take a look. Nope. Nothing bad in there. See? Maybe you could just try to be like her, huh?
Ripley. She doesn't have bad dreams because she's just a piece of plastic.
Right. I'm sorry, Newt.
My mommy always said there were no monsters, no real ones, but there are.
Yes, there are.
Why do they tell little kids that?
Most of the time it's true.
Did one of those things grow inside her?
I don't know, Newt. That's the truth.
Isn't that how babies come? I mean, people babies, they grow inside you.
No, that's very different.
Did you ever have a baby?
Yes, I did. I had a little girl.
Where is she? You mean dead?
Here. Take this. For luck. Where's that?
Don't go, please.
Newt, I'm gonna be right in the next room. And you see that camera right up there? I can see you right through that camera. All the time to see if you're safe. I'm not gonna leave you, Newt. I mean that. That's a promise.
You promise?
I cross my heart.
And hope to die.
And hope to die. Go to sleep and don't dream.